We're taking every step to protect public health.
We live in one of the worst areas for sewage overflow in the nation.
We'll show you the one easy way to make sure the quality of your water's safe.
Plus, accused of having sex with two students.
Her plea and the latest from the courtroom.
And scattered showers will return to the tri-state. I'll tell you what to expect heading into your weekend next at 10.